Honorable Vice Consul, Ms. Jane April Marie Bruno. Various community organizations. We have here from the Department of Migrant Workers, OFW Congress, PepsiCo, from PPO, from PILPAC, we have from Knights of Rizal, Bantay and Pasanga, we have also from Black Gold Zapatilla Eagle Club, from OFW Mighty Eagles, from IPSA, and to other organizations that I did not mention. Welcome to my fellow pig fans and friends. Good evening to all. Welcome to the 36th General Membership Assembly of the Philippine Institute of Certified Public Accountants, Eastern Province Chapter. It's truly a pleasure to see so many of you here today, especially as we celebrate our team, values above all, united in one mission, come all ye nation. The United Nations team attire that you're all wearing, it's not just colorful and creative, but it also perfectly embodies the spirit of unity and diversity that we hold. To start, let me greet you in a different languages that reflect the global nature of our gatherings. Siyempre, unahin ko na yung mga friends ko sa Pilipinas. Mabuhay!
Mabuhay!
Hola! Meron din doon, marhaba.
Marhaba.
Ano pa bang memorize? ni hao. Ano nga ang Thailand? Kapungka. And of course, from the country where I came from, konnichiwa. These simple words, true from different corners of the world, all carry the same warmth of welcome. They remind me of a story once I heard. Yung title ng story nito ay Isang Kaibigan. Nabasa niya? It reminds me of a story once I heard. There was a village where people spoke many different languages. At first, this diversity led to misunderstanding and frustrations as neighbors struggled the community. But one day, they decided to focus on what they had in common rather than what set them apart. They began to greet each other with smile, gestures, and few words they know in each other languages. Over time, they discovered that these differences were actually strength. Each language brought new ideas, new flavors, and new ways of solving problems. The village tribe, not despite its diversity, but because of its differences. In much the same way, today's General Assembly brings together a wide variety of talents and experiences and perspective. Just as that village found strength in diversity, we too find strength in our collective mission as CPAs or as accountants. The story told us not that even though we come from different places, different community organizations, the effort to bridge our differences that truly brings us together. But for me, it's not just about knowing how to speak a specific language. It is being able to influence and inspire other people. So whatever language you have, as long as you have the heart is to serve and have a strong mind to show to the people, then you can be
CPA.
Miss Universe, right? De bago na. You can be a pig pants. You have the heart. But today, as we gather for our General Membership Assembly and prepare for the oath-taking ceremony, let's remember that our strength as CPAs come from our unity and diversity. We might come from different backgrounds and speak different languages and have different experiences, but we are all united in one common mission: to uphold the value of our profession and to serve with integrity and excellence. To our PICPA Council officers, Board of Trustees of PICPA KSA Scholarship Foundations, to the new members taking oath today, welcome to this incredible journey. You are joining a community that values every contribution, every voice, and every effort to make our profession strong. And to all of us, let's today gather and inspire us to continue working together, learning from each other, and strive for excellence in everything we do. Thank you for being here, for your dedication to our shared mission, and for bringing such a vibrant spirit to this assembly. Together, we are truly united in one mission. Welcome everyone, and let's make today a memorable celebration of unity. Welcome, and let's get started this incredible journey, united in one mission. Good evening all, and arigato gozaimasu.